You know, I'm a big believer in the power of the arts and the way we can utilize the arts intentionally. I found that in my own experience with mental health, writing has been a great tool that I've used to kind of express my own emotions and kind of help make sense of things for myself. You know, in everyday conversation, it's difficult to sometimes find the words to communicate stress, communicate despair to other people when you feel like they might not get where you're coming from. So this workshop is for anybody who's interested in understanding how rapping and writing in general can be used as a self-directed tool and as a coping strategy. Anyone who wants to learn how to write for the purpose of rapping and sharing with others, I feel like historically this has been a great forum for people to feel accepted and not feel judged. And, you know, I think it's cool to just explore lyrics and to explore the music that we listen to every day and look at connections that we might have missed as far as how rapping and how hip-hop culture in general really looks at mental health and has been at the forefront of pushing this discussion around mental health in a really open, honest, and raw way.